8th of May 2018.
3 weeks ago.
The other time I.
3 weeks ago.
Okay, the other time when I took back.
Oh, put here first. Put here first. They bite or not?
Sometimes.
Put here first.
The other time you might have noticed the lump because you shave off the hair above the hand, but the fatty lump was below the hand. 12. The removal was below the
52 grams. Last time it was 52, yeah. The left armpit, yeah.
But when I brought home, I noticed that the hair was shaved off somewhere here. Then actually, I saw a small lump there. So you might have noticed here. The one.
Different place, the same place.
Different. The removal was here.
The left armpit,
below. But I need to check how is the wound recovering also.
You're talking about the left armpit, yeah.
Yeah. Is it recovering well?
Don't see anything. Yeah,
the stitches, everything.
Yeah.
It's recovering well, huh?
Yeah, you can't see the stitch. Came off already, right?
Yeah, it should be came off.
So where's the lump now?
B. Here. I can feel that it's not.
You
see? The other time you shave off this part also. Then when I brought home, I saw a small lump here. I noticed that it's a bit growing.
Here.
Then she keeps scratching this part near the eyes. Recently, scratching here and scratching here. So I have to put her on day trail since Friday. She has been scratching extensively. So I just want to make sure nothing is wrong.
Yeah, this hamster is quite good. Not that good. Oh, how old is it?
1.5. And how come this part is turning like black, the color?
Leaking, due to leaking. Sometimes the upper operation.
It's a bit. Pardon, I noticed. She keeps scratching there.
Yeah.
And this part also. She keeps scratching here.
She keeps scratching here, yeah.
Yeah.
That's why the color, the hair didn't grow back.
Yeah, the hair is not growing back.
Mm. 3 weeks ago, the lump was here on the armpit.
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, the wound is dead.
But now it's a new lump. Did you see a new lump?
I'm not sure whether it's a lump, but she keeps scratching there. That's like my concern.
Don't have, huh? Don't have a lump.
This one, here. It's not a lump. You have to put it, but I can't.
Feel. Okay, hold first.
Please. Here. Just below the ear. Here, this part. Just below the ear. Here. Maybe the swell reduced a bit after I feed her for the vitreal. Mm. But she keeps scratching here. I don't know what's happening.
Scratching could be the ears or infection.
Ears?
Yeah, sometimes the ears infected.
She has been scratching near the ear here, near to the eyes there, this area. Keep scratching. So I'm afraid that she will hurt the eyes.
Mm. The other side is okay. Yeah?
Not that I know of, but it's a bit red.
So far, I don't see any big lumps.
No, okay. No. Good to hear that.
Oh.
This is not a lump. But it feels hard to me.
Over here, yeah.
It feels hard to me.
There's a lump, yeah, it's true.
The time when I brought back, there is a yellow, like the yellow patch here, a small dot. Mm. Then gradually it becomes hardened, I notice. So when I compare the two sides, I notice this side is a bit harder. Could be other problem, I do not know. That's why I need you to examine her carefully, I do not know.
Very good, you allowed me to touch.
Good mood today, very good. She is a bit lethargic today. Don't know what happened to her. Maybe she's tired.
The ears seem to be smaller. Yeah. The ears.
Ears.
Seem to become smaller now.
And she kept scratching this part also. Here. I also don't know from in between here.
Mm.
Sometimes there will be a line here.
The liver is a small lump, the liver system.
Huh? Liver?
Very small, yeah. It's about 3 millimeter. Like that.
But will it grow bigger?
Yeah, but it's so small. Huh? Slim down first, 53 grams. Huh?
Mm.
52 grams. I slim to 50. Huh?
Slim.
Yeah, I give it the ear drops.
Okay.
Then we have to open up the ear because the ear seems to be covered by the hair. You see that?
Something is wrong with the ear.
The hair. No, no? Yeah, there's a touchline. You hold it up.
Hey, hey.
You hold it.
Okay.
Yeah.
A bit red,
yeah? Yeah, a bit.
Behind also.
No, this is more open. This one was.
Hey.
This side. Compared to this side.
Mm. Then this side, sometimes it makes a bit funny noise.
The sound, yeah.
Mm.
But this side is okay.
Hey.
Do you still have sand bath?
No. Since the last surgery till now, I did not because I'm afraid that you'll hit a wound. But I will clean with the lotion that you gave me or warm water. I just did it yesterday.
You hold the back side first.
Okay. Because you keep scratching, I have to clean her.
What you do, you open up the ear like that. Huh?
Okay.
Then put the ear drops on.
Wow.
And then massage. Huh? We do one for you first. Huh?
Okay.
Something is like normally it's an ear problem, something inside the ears.
No wonder she is scratching.
Yeah, okay, so we'll clean the ears, you will get the ears. Okay, finish.